I won't let them hurt you, player 72334. Oh, he's in me! He's back at me! Player, no. Help me! Whoa, whoa, he's walking up to me! Whoa, 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 sir! 3, 3, 4. Whoa! Oh, we got hostile! We're hostile! Hey, Beaver Gang! Welcome back, guys. So, we've been pros for quite a while. I'd say I've had God Armor for longer than I haven't had God Armor, honestly. However, but today, though, guys, we're gonna be stripping all that away to go undercover as a noob. Bum, bum, bum. Oh. We're just gonna go undercover and try to invade some noob tribes and see what they do. And spectate them and see, you know, what do they get up to when they think they're only surrounded by noobs. Ooh.
Exactly.
That's right. But all that's left to do, though, guys, is to head into the public servers and find some noobs like ourselves. We're a bunch of noobs.
Absolutely. I found a noob tribe already, guys, in this server. There's only... Oh, okay. They invited me, too. Oh, my God. Okay.
This is our chance right here, but they do have a level 66, which is a little concerning, but that's still slightly a noob range if they've never rebirthed, you know?
Exactly. Okay. Let me invite you guys. Oh, yes. You joined, Michael.
Yes. Okay. We have potentially successfully infiltrated the noob tribe. Now we need to find
them.
Look
how many low levels there are.
There's a lot of low levels.
Two people 13, that are, like, kind of high level.
19, 8... I mean, these are some... Level 2! Okay, we got some real low levels here.
This is
real
good.
Whoa! They disbanded! No!
It's okay, guys. We're gonna make a new great tribe.
No. Green. Look, green is level 13.
Oh, okay. Green's the new noob tribe, Jack. You gotta leave green. Or leave gray. Oh, no. I'm at teal tribe right now. I'm scared. I should not be here.
Okay. Look, let's start inviting low levels. This guy's level 19. This guy's level 5. Level 14. Level 1.
Oh, level 1. 15. This is a solid little tribe we got going here. Okay. We gotta get... Oh, I see someone on green tribe over there.
I feel scared because I feel like someone is gonna betray us. That's the teal tribe.
Hold on. This person is trying to mine a crystal meteor with what appears to be either a stone or steel. They just said, help me.
Really?
Hold on. I can't use my god axe. I gotta break out a stone pick. Stone pick.
We
okay.
Seriously. Ooh, let me help you. Tribe right now.
I am.
Michael, where are you?
I'm at the center. I'm right by the arches. I'm helping this guy mine this meteor, this crystal meteor with a stone pick, which does zero damage. I literally can't damage the meteor with the stone pick. I'm just hitting it and it's doing nothing. What?
Dude, are we seriously on that much of a noob tribe right now?
Teal tribe just killed people right in front of us. He's looking at it. He's a little nervous.
Dude, no.
Get down here quickly.
Are we might have to defend our noob. Our cover? What if they try to kill our noob friends? Jump, go.
He got the meteor.
Oh, Crystal. Michael, teal tribe.
I know, it's him. I'm scared. Oh, hold on. Let me just quickly make a god rock. No, they're going to hurt him. No.
Oh my god,
they
killed him.
Kellie, do you have a god rock? Kellie, do you have a god rock? Kellie?
Okay, you guys.
Come on, Kellie, get him! Kill our new move, dude! Get him! Arrows! Make a bow! I love enough materials to craft a bow! Get him, Kellie!
Wrong person!
Finish him!
Go!
He deserves death! He killed our dude!
No!
Jacko, click your... Oh! What? Hacker! He just picked up everything! Did you see the auto pick up there?
No way.
Dude, did you see that? Kelly, do you have enough to make a bow? He's showing me! Dude, it's a hacker. He just auto... Okay. Kelly, get out of the server! He just auto-fired me to death! Run, Kelly!
Okay, I'm running.
I wish gods will dwy in real in life.
I left.
Dude, I don't know if you were able to get out before getting combat logged, though, were you?
Yeah,
dude,
I wasn't in combat.
He insta-picked up all the stuff after Jack died. He then hit me with aimbot arrows, and then he speed glitched over to you. Or not speed glitched, but speed hacked over to you.
Yeah, no way!
Oh my gosh, dude. Come on. I don't know. I think we might have to find a new noob server. Dude, the saddest end.
There's another noob tribe here.
Okay, I spawned by a level 1 guy. I literally spawned right in front of him. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Look.
Hello, player 72334. I'm trying to get on teal tribe right now. I'm with a level 1 guy. No, Kellie, no. Listen.
Why?
But okay, never mind. It's fine. I accepted the invite, but I'm here with a literal level 1 guy. He's got nothing but a regular rock and a leaf backpack.
Dude.
He's a true noob. He said what? He doesn't even know how to imb. I'm going to say never mind. What's up? I'm going to say what's up. What do you want? I don't know. Just passing through, I guess. I don't want anything from you exactly. Just passing through. He's running off. Excuse me, sir. God. I'm offended. He thinks I'm gonna kill him or something. I'm like, I'm a noob like you, dude. Just gonna get on my raft. He got on my raft. Yeah, let's go.
But where is the blue base?
I'm looking around right now. Blue base. I see a base up on the Sky Island. I don't know if that's blue. I see red and I see red tribe.
Somebody's trying to fight with me.
Dude, I don't know where on earth blue tribe is. Listen, I'm on the move with my noob guy right now. We're near red tribe. I don't know if they're gonna be hostile, but if they are, I will defend him. I will defend him to the death. I made a god rock. If it comes down to it, I'm ready to put my life on the line.
Don't let anyone kill him.
I won't let them hurt you, player 72334. Don't worry, you don't gotta be scared. He's hiding around the wall. Hi.
Okay.
Hi. Hello, red tribe. It's just me and my noob friend here. His name's player 72334. You That's give me crystal, I give you mag. I don't have crystal.
You're a noob.
I'm a noob, dude. I don't have crystal.
Thanks, Jack.
Oh, he's in me. He's back at me. Player, no. Help me. Noob friend. Oh, no. He's got problems. Why? I don't, dude, I got simple questions. I got why. You're giving me bad vibes. Hold on, I'm going to tell him you're giving me bad vibes. Whoa, he's walking up to me. Whoa, sir, bad vibes. This is a negative vibe check.
You are not passing the vibe check, sir.
Sir, he's gone. His buddies are all coming over to me. Oh my gosh, they got magnetite weapons out. Okay, listen, dude. I'm not saying I want to pop him, but if I have to, look, they scared my noob friend. He said run in all caps with like exclamation points. They're scaring my noob guy. I will defend you, my friend. Don't you worry about it. I turn around, there's three more in front of me. Oh no, don't try it. Don't try it. Dude, he says, whoa, he's not ready for my aggression. He says, I see something? What? What do you see, my new friend? What? Player 72334.
He's level 2 now. Hey.
Report. Yo, does he see the meteor? Dude, this is like a new player sees the meteor for the first time. I remember the first time I saw like the meteor land. I was like, what? What do you see? Hold on, let me ask him. He saw the... I saw the big rock falling. Whoa. Dude.
Oh my God.
He saw the big rock. I remember when I first saw the big rock, dude. That was a real trip.
Oh, they're mining it. The red tribe is mining it.
Oh, dude. It just changed to dusk. I wonder if he's going to have anything to say about this. He's in Wawa. Dude, he's having the time of his life right now. This is like pure new player just wonder right here. He's like, oh my gosh, it's freaking sunset. What happened to the map? Bruh.
It's a whole new world for him.
It's sunset. Dude, can you believe it? It's sunset.
Oh my gosh.
Are you by the magnetite meteorite?
Yeah.
Turn around. What are you doing? Are you zapping them?
Wait, what? No, wait, what?
That's wait, who is that? Someone's zapping them. Red Tribe just got disbanded and they're getting zapped.
Oh, I see you.
Bro, what the heck?
I see you.
Bro, Jack, get down here. Where are you? Did you spawn right by us? Jack, there you are. Jack, turn your left.
I've come.
Me, it's me and this guy. We're the Noob Tribe. Hold on, let me invite this guy to Noob Tribe. Noob Gang, let's go. Let's go.
Noob Gang.
Okay. Okay, so basically this Red Tribe here, they were hostile to us. Oh, they just killed that guy. They were hostile to us earlier, though. They were like, give me crystal, right, and then the guy started beating on me with an Adderite hammer. This guy's our noob guy. Player 72334. Whoa! Oh, we got hostile! We're hostile!
No,
Michael,
no.
Drop crystal. I need to make a weapon.
Okay, listen, grab those crystals, Jack. Grab those crystals! It's time we reveal our true power! Defend player 72334!
Are we revealing?
Okay, Liz, are we going all out? You're gonna scare him. You go run. We gotta don't scare our guy too much. We gotta defend him though. He's running! Go!
He's running. Go get him.
Hold on.
Go get
him. This guy, I don't know if this guy's been hostile. He's dead. Oh.
They said give him back.
He left. He's gone.
Logged. He logged.
Guys,
that's
on the bright
side,
we have claimed and conquered this banto.
Nice job, Jack.
The spoils of war.
Oh, nice, Kellie. Clubs. give him the banto, Jack. Give him the banto. He is our noob friend. Oh, I don't want to call him a noob. That'd be rude. Friend.
He's just our friend.
Whoa. Let's help him break this. Let's help him get the magnetite. Come on, Jack, pitch in. We're helping him get the magnetite.
I'm like, what is it?
Ooh. Let him have the magnetite. He deserves it. He's probably like, whoa. Dude, it was very interesting getting inside the mind of a noob today with player 72. Thank you for taking us on this journey, sir, that you didn't even know you were taking us on. Thank you. Okay. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to drop a like and smash that subscribe button. Also, be sure to drop a comment letting us know, or actually, no, saying noob gang forever. Also, be sure to check out the description for links to our social medias if you want to follow us on there, guys, as well as a link to our Discord. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!
Bye, everybody!
Bye, guys!